Hi, this is Chef Carolyn Shelton, cookbook author and caterer, and today we're going to talk about a Cajun rub, a real easy Cajun rub. You know, the real secret behind many of our wonderful Cajun dishes, of course, is the spices and the seasons that we use. This is my own special blend, and this is a rub that I use not only on chicken, but I use it on seafood dishes as well as pork, beef, your choice. This is something that you can create in your own kitchen. In this rub, you really want some of these essential spices, essential Cajun spices for us. Of course, there's a little paprika, always garlic, little parsley, maybe a little oregano. You can use a little thyme, or you can use garlic and other spices. But the main ingredients that you want to use, red pepper, garlic, oregano, sometimes we might use a little basil, paprika, because that's what helps gives us this wonderful red flavor, and you want to use a little white pepper and a little black pepper. All you want to do is get a nice blend. If you want to add a little more cayenne pepper, a little more garlic to it, you certainly can. And what you're going to do is take this rub and marinate, or shouldn't say marinate, but you're gonna coat your meats, your pork chop, your chicken, what have you, on whatever pieces of meat that you have, and you're going to sit it in the refrigerator overnight. That is the secret. What that does, it gives your seasonings a chance to penetrate the meats, and when you cook it the next day, whether it be on the grill or on the stove, talk about delicious. So